Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, I am at the beginning stages of my wash day. I wasn't gonna do a video about this, but then I decided let me go ahead and do it and see how you guys like it, because I don't think I've ever done a wash day video. So I just took my hair out of loose two strand twist, and I had those in for 3 weeks. And now I'm going to wash my hair, and you know, the works on my hair is gonna happen. So right now, I have olive oil and castor oil in this bottle, and I have this like tea kettle thingy that I use. It's like boiling hot water in there. You should see the steam coming off of it. So what I do is I dip the oil in here for a few seconds. Woo, it's so hot. And this is just a spray bottle filled with warm to hot tap water. I should file this nail down because it's just gonna keep getting stuck. So you just want to do section at a time, like everything, and you moisten your hair with the water. Ugh. It doesn't have to be soaking wet. You just want that oil to be able to penetrate. Oh, notice my t-shirt. It's my little brother's t-shirt that he got paint all over in his class. And I just took it as a wash day t-shirt. Because you don't want to use anything that you mind getting messed up. So like everything that I do, I start with my ends. And then I work my way up. See, it can get really, really messy, you guys.
We'll be right back. So here you see me rinsing out all the oil from my hot oil treatment. And I'm just giving it a good rinse to get all the excess oil out of my hair before I do my apple cider vinegar rinse. So now we're going to take our apple cider vinegar rinse and we're going to first use the applicator to get our scalp really clean. Then you can take the rest of the solution and just pour it all over your ends and your strands. Just make sure your whole head is covered with it and really clean. You should use the whole bottle if you have an 8-ounce bottle. Putting in my protein treatment. Sorry you guys that I wasn't really in the camera, like basically chopped the important part of me off. But all I did was I split my two halves into four sections. Put a half dollar size amount in my hand, rubbed it in, and then starting by squeezing it onto my tips and then working my way to the root. So you're gonna do that on each section, but as you go, pin the section away. You let that sit in your hair for 2 minutes without a shower cap or plastic bag.